What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to Skull Network. My name is Nick, and we finally have the news that we've all been waiting for. Obviously, we saw Dalvin Cook go down with what was an apparent shoulder injury yesterday against the San Francisco 49ers, and of course, he didn't return to the game, and we were expecting his MRI results to come in sometime today, and we finally have those results courtesy of Ian Rappaport. I'll throw the tweet up on screen right now, and it says, "Running back Dalvin Cook tore his labrum while dislocating his shoulder yesterday. Sources said the MRI revealed. But the ailment is not season-ending. The hope is this is like 2019 when the team rests Cook a few games to have him healthy for a playoff run." And I think that's certainly better than a lot of us thought, because most people know that Dalvin Cook has had shoulder issues dating all the way back to college. So obviously a re-injury on something like this could have been a lot worse. So it's good to hear that it isn't as bad as we all thought. But at the same time, of course, this is still a huge blow to the offense. Yeah, Alexander Mattison is good and serviceable, but it's clear that this offense is completely different when Dalvin Cook is not in the game, at least most of the time. I think the only positive, if you want to call it that, that we can get out of this situation is we probably should be seeing a lot more of Kenny Wongu, aside from obviously kickoff returns, which of course he's been doing great on, but we should see a lot more of him and Alexander Mattison right now. And I thought it was interesting that Rappaport mentioned a playoff run, kind of like in 2019. Yeah, I understand we're still in the seventh seed, but I mean, we still have to play the Rams, still have to play the Packers again. Yeah, we have a couple games against the Bears and all that, but I don't know. After yesterday, I know I didn't get a recap out. I was very busy. Regardless, it looks like it could be turning back to the situations earlier in the season where we play close games, but we don't end up winning them. I know that was going in our favor for a while, but without Dalvin Cook, that could probably spell bad for a little bit. I'm going to remain optimistic, though, because I do have a lot of faith in this team. Of course, we see Adam Thielen still playing well. We see, obviously, Justin Jefferson being one of the best receivers in the league. So this offense still has plenty of firepower, but yeah, this news of Dalvin Cook, of course, isn't what we want to see, especially after we paid him so much money. The injury proneness is, obviously, it's been a big deal for a while, but I said earlier this season that I really don't tend to worry about it much anymore because I do think Alexander Mattison is totally capable, but I know a lot of people are going to be out there saying, can we please just get rid of this guy, trade him while his value is still relatively high because he can't stay healthy. You guys have your own opinions. I have mine, but that is the news that we have. Dalvin Cook, the timetable is not set, so we don't know exactly when he will be back, but thank goodness it's not season ending. And that's going to wrap up this quick bit of news, everyone. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit the button down below to subscribe so you are part of the jersey giveaway ending on December 6th. And if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you give it a like as well. If you want to share with anyone, you can do that with anyone on any platform. And if it's a crack dealer on the corner, that's your guys' best option. You guys already know. My name's Nick, and I'll see you guys all in week 13 picks coming out on Wednesday. Adios.